Cervenka comes in replacing Norris. And a big spot here brings it 2-2. Johnson strikes out swinging. And a big punch out for Cervenka.
But this is not where you want the base runners to be that could potentially tie the game.
Cervenka with back-to-back strikeouts to get Norris out of it. And the Braves hold on to a 6-4 lead after six.